The new COVID-19 case count is up in Virginia. Hospitalizations are down by 74 patients. The Department of Health reports more than 14,000 new cases today. That's 2,000 more than yesterday. The positive test rate is down to more than 31%. There were more than 3,800 hospitalizations. 635 of those patients are in the ICU. That is down from yesterday. There are 18 new deaths.